I don't want to play Guinevere. You know, if I was going to read for this, the person I'd want to read for is Morgan Le Fay. Because she's the interesting one, and it's always fun to play the bad girl, and it's always fun sort of to play somebody who has such a character arc. So when my agent called me and was like, you're going to read for this, I was ridiculously excited, I swear. I fell down, to be honest, but, you know.
Cork, but I'm Irish, and, you know, we don't use one word when seven will do it.
I just got a little distracted, I'm not going to lie to you, because behind me is the very famous Colin Morgan. He spends his life distracting me. He's now in my eye line. Yeah. You go. His little face. You just want to keep him, don't you?
Bless him. Want to geek out and see as much stuff as I heard that possibly Mark Hamill is here, and I had a...
Yeah, I know, I had a moment. They were like, so Mark Hamill and Harrison Ford are here, and I went... Yeah, it was yeah, like, all my Christmases.
A new view of Dracula. Not of vampires, because we all know about vampires, and Lord knows in the last while there has been a lot of different takes on it. But they're going back to the original story, and it's a different take on the first vampire.
I think that you're quoted as saying, she's gone from being a bubbling bitch to being an out-and-out cow.
I'm not sure I said that, but it sounds like I might have.
What I like to think about Game of Thrones is there's a lot of actors who, before they were in Game of Thrones, were in Merlin.
Mm-hmm.
So I feel like we prepared them
for
Game of Thrones.
Who would win in a fight between Morgana and Merlin?
Morgana, definitely. Out of shadow of a doubt. Got no answer there, do ya?
Don't hurt me.
To be honest, if when you're working with Colin, it pains me to say it, but he makes you a better actor. You know, you go in at this level and he's like there and you know you've got to push it. So anytime I have a scene with him, I know I come out better than I usually am because he's quite ridiculously talented.
Good girl, bad girl, which are you going to go for?
Is something that fans would be surprised to find out about you.
My boobs aren't real.
Reads 800 million books a day.
Wow. Yeah. Yeah, unbelievable.